Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Oblivion with Veriax and Severax, and currently we are looking for the Amulet of Disintegration, which happens to be in here, along with some other things. Ah, good. Well, wait to see more of you guys. More of these. Oh no, I can duck. I can duck. All right, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna duck. The next one. We are these. I see. I am going to duck, and that will be awesome. Whoa. Okay. All right. These aren't those, so I can't do that. I don't want to go back on my word. I am a divine crusader and all. I am noble and everything, apparently. I've kind of like lost that a little bit lately, you know. But I'm sure you guys would understand why. I'd actually expect it and be disappointed if I didn't. So I love the sound of hitting these. Really feels like you're hitting something. Which is a change in this game. Let's just have a different spell on the go, you know. I don't know what exactly. Calm people and stuff as well. I knew that. I am currently silenced and silenced. Okay, so restore health and touch, or cure paralysis on touch. Yeah, that's so cool. Yeah, I'm currently silenced. I get that. Oh, I got that. Frenzy up to level 12. 30 feet for 30 seconds. And the anger spell. Who's rolling target? How about one on me? I suppose that is because it's looking at the target thing, but. There you go. We'll get the Star of the West on the go. We'll try and do that at some point. Won't really make any difference, but right, I'm going to slow you down a bit so our health restores and our fatigue. Should we? There's no real reason why I would do this, I guess, but hey. I need to put this on a quick slot, don't I, so that I can get it drinking souls without using its charge up. Do we want to replace... Cool dungeon. Cool layout. Oh, it's venomous. Better get the big guns out for this. Tap. Like. I won life. So my weapons do fire damage and fire damage. Okay, the plan remains. The plan remains. And duck. Oh, didn't still hit me. Okay. I blocked there. Okay, and duck. Okay, I mean that worked. That worked really well, didn't it, everyone? That was a successful. Okay, it's not going to the what? The chatter hall just yet. We shall wander down this way. Because completeness. Hello. You're so slow. Look, I can go down here. Ha! Out with this tree. I don't know if I made like a smiley face or something in his. No, like I can arrange the arrows in some amusing way on him. Really, really disrespect our foe here. I like these arrows because you can see them on our enemy there. You can see where I've landed them a little bit easier. Ah! normal ones. I think I do one extra damage just to the steel. Oh, oh, he's gonna get. No, he's not gonna get hit on me. My mistake. And dead. Oh, not dead. Oh, wait, 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 no, don't hit me. Don't hit me. There you go. Flawless victory. Get my arrows back? Yeah, I can. And the amber. I really checked those for amber more, shouldn't I? I haven't been looting that much, but I just feel I don't need to. You know? Just don't need to. I have 60 billion coins, plus I own a castle and a priory and a house. You know, I just... Back in Cyrodiil, obviously. Ooh. Oh. Interesting. Not the helm. Some... Skull? This, can I close this door again? What a strange place for a door. But then, I know. Do not question. This is the realm of madness. The designers could do whatever they wanted without question. So no questioning. Okay, let's go up here for some reason. It's the right way, but I'm doing it anyway. Okay, maybe this is a bad idea because I gotta kill these guys. Hello. Duck! Okay. Duck! Duck! Do that again. No, damn it! There we go. Okay. And now we will... No, you... You... You go up, I'll go down. Nope, nope. Nope. Well, that was amusing. And I should have used... Didn't use... There's two kills I could have got on... Dusk Sun Fang thing. I'll just call it Fang. Here we go. Are you venomous or... Don't fang. No, you're just a normal one. Two lives. Ah. Don't think I'm going the right way for this, you know, but... Bless her. Nope. Tis beneath us. Okay. Just a minute. There we go. Three lives. Ah. Oh, yes, nice. Healing is always welcome. I don't know where I'm going now. I'm just kind of just having a little bit of a wonder. Having a bit of a wonder. This place seems to be all interconnected with different types of... Oh, no. I know that noise. No. Okay, not you. There is our dreaded foe around here somewhere. I'm pretty sure. Right here. A skeleton. And a... Oh. Glass display. What's in? Sorry. With our fell foe here. Fell terrible foe. Come on, hit me. Hit me. Go on. Ah, ducked. See? You didn't expect that, did you? You're right. Okay, what's this? This is the push button. Ah, oh, that's cool. Can we kind of do it once? I'll just put you back on there, can I? Very undivine crusadery, this guy. Get it back on. Come on. I mean, lazy. Lazy bones. Okay. Come on, Severex, you can... It's only a skeleton, it can't weigh much. Like 50 pounds or something? I don't know, it's just... Oh, fine, no fun to be had here, let's move on. I'll tell you what, I've got something for this. Let's see if I can find it in the maze of... There we go, this is a bit of a waste, but hey. I have a good feeling about this chest. I think it's going to have something awesome in it. 54 gold and some... And a ring. Actually, I did take everything. So, I mean, yeah, that was... Was it worth it? Probably not. This will be, though. There you go. It is the Curus of Anu's Blessing. 13 grand. And 45 health. I'll take that. I still wander around? I can, cool. Should we just try it on? Should we just have a little look at it? No, no one's watching, so. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Pretty neat. Yeah. It's nothing at all compared to the Curse of the Crusader, mostly because it is light armor, I believe. Still, that's a cool little find for someone. Oh no, did my lights go out? Oh. I'm gonna have to, What do I do now? Like using torches, I guess. But I missed my lantern. It's lasted forever. I'm genuinely upset by that. How many torches have we got? 7. Okay. So do I use the hotkey torch or well? We got lantern. It's back. Well, why did you go? Why did you leave me, lantern? 7. Okay. Venture forth. Ooh, bit of red faction going on there with destructible stuff. Oh wait, no! Don't die! Don't die! Now you don't. Now die. Halfway there. And this all collapsed and stuff, and now you can't get past, can you? Or can you? You can. Good for you. Now you can come to your death rather than me having to bring it to you. Alright, no. That button. Can I push these around? I can. So I couldn't lift a skeleton, but I can sure just shove these rocks around this. It's fine. Oh no. Okay. Right. We can do this. Oh, I missed. Anything down here? Ah, yes, there you are. A drone! I like how it doesn't care what lives it extinguishes. Can I just, like, you know, kill some maggots with it or something? Here we go! I wonder if I just stood here, like, how long it would take for this thing to kill me. Quite a while. It would do it! Eventually. 9 lives, so now Dawnfang is a cat. Interesting dungeon layout. I like it. It's all just like all over the place. Oh, it's not. No! Oh, God! Oh! I knew that was there, you see. That's why I moved around the outside of it like that. That's clever. I like that. I like that. Saw it though, of course. You know, I totally saw it. I saw it. Should I just drop down here? Shall I just, I've been down there. No, there was a fearsome foe down here, so I couldn't possibly have been on here before. Ooh, are you all... little break, aren't you? There you are. Okay, now I gotta That's kinda clunky! Oh, wait up. Okay, just fine. At least this door leads to somewhere. Or does it? You need to, like, leap and then not be invisible, you know? Because let's see if I can duck its leap. You gonna leap at me? I'm gonna try and see if I can duck. Looks awesome. But oh, I reckon you can. I wonder if you can make it jump over you. For another day. Oh no, no. Nah. Just stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Be good in here. I can't complain about that. That's about as best, as good as I could hope. Those 2 gold are really going to help. 25 grand. Ooh. Ooh. Save it, really. It's been a while. Hey! It's just not very nice. How is anyone supposed to get anything done? Oh no, it's not, is it? Say it ain't so. Oh, there it is! Oh, we'll go back and kill it. We must hunt down this fearsome foe. Damn it. And, punch it to death. Oh no, that'll still count because it was the Crusader. Yes, okay, the Crusader that had run out of charge. Gotta watch these. Some of them are trapped. Okay, we come back the way that we came. Yes. Okay. Have a look, see where we are. Supposed to go around here. There. Yeah, that's about all there is. Alright, about 10. Quick match. Hopefully this will get us somewhere new, and it leads, of course, to the Red Arrow. Always follow the Red Arrow. Gotta go past this again. Sideways! No, I still didn't. Impossible to avoid that. Aha, up here. What perilous peril awaits beyond this door? Let's have a look. Back in here. Bit of a maze in there, isn't it? Hello? Oh! Like it. Oh, no, wait. Okay. Look at this flurry, yeah! Okay. Follow. I wonder why they made it 12 lives. Because was that like a balancing thing or. Is it in. Okay, we are going in here, okay. Alright. Any membranes this time? No, okay, good, good. Scout composite bracers to take life. Find some nice loot. Oh, and now we're back down here. Yes, well, you know, I did see all this before, so this is not far away. Indeed, we have been down here, unless the. I know it's going to happen. Unless this thing died of old age. So weird. I really like it. So we'll go back to where we started at the beginning of the episode, pretty much. And actually go the correct way. Okay. Previa. Silly of you. I'm sure there was. How did you die? Did I get kills for that? I don't remember it counting. Oh, this is where I had my massive duel with the other one. Yeah, we had to go to. I'm gonna go to Chatter Hall. That sounds nice. One missed. Okay, this is new. Oh, ooh. Maybe I should have just got in here in the first place, because this certainly looks like a place where we need to be. I'm just gonna. Light those up there. Diligence crux. That's where the thing is. A ritual torch. The ritual torch may be held in by any but owned by none. Well, I would like to hold it, please. Alright, I'm gonna play ball. I'm going to open this. Oh no. A puzzle. I think I'm getting the right idea here. Hold it. Flames, maybe? And then just sort of, like, just drag it around. Okay, the light is out here. Back and it comes up again. That's good. Away and where is it? Where is it? I don't know. Maybe it's come back. Oh no, it's up there. I just went in that direction. What the? You can see a pattern here. Okay. Kind of like this. Do right. Is this going to do anything? My worry is that the solution is really, really simple and overlooking. It's kind of complex. Maybe I'll just like really run between them. Maybe it's, I don't think it's a timing thing. I seem to be only able to light. I'm really well. 2 max, and then... Oh, no, it was a timing thing. So, Amulet of Disintegration. Wow. Yeah, that's really good. I'm going to use that. I'm going to... Constant effect. That's the... Moved. Can we move? Okay, I need a puzzle. It's alright. So now we are done with this kind of area, we can head back to the city. So we will. Oh, wait. We got that way. Okay, it's nighttime. That's okay though. Nighttimes are very pretty in Mania. Very, very pretty indeed. What is that? Have I put that on accidentally? This I just feel the need to go in this direction. Oh look. There you are. Is in this direction. Why is there a white arrow? Because there's enemies to kill. Isn't there always? Aha! No, not heal. Something there. Eight. Oh. Kicking me in the face. Sure, I've got my helmet on, I have, so. Like if I didn't have my helmet on, I could kind of understand it because then it's a vague weak point. Nice. I should have killed the hunkers as well, shouldn't I? Because that would have been more kills. No, it's not really a life. I reckon it would have counted it. I don't know. It's kind of an interesting thing to wonder about. The arrow is gone. Interesting. So maybe it was something on these bodies. I don't know. That was about. One else returning to the camp? Hello. Okay. That attack didn't go according to plan, did it? I'm not going to rest. Normally I do, of course, but this only has 3 more kills and... Well. We'll go hunting. We'll only have to walk about 3 steps before we hit an enemy. 2 of them, in fact. You should do it, really. Yeah, we'll be fine. Yeah. Well, I guess we'll wait and see then. Bad idea going down there. I'm gonna do it. Kill something else with this and see if it counts anymore. Whether it stopped counting, and when it changes back, I'll get the upgraded Dawn Fang. Yeah, it stopped. So, let's see what happens. One of them. Let's come around it. It just seems like never ending enemies, so whether I should. I don't know where I'm going. For some reason, I've decided to go up here when it's up that way. Let's go this way then. Maybe I will rest now. Not that far away, is it? It's on the way, actually. Yeah, I'll have a rest and we'll see what happens when we wake up. It's like a Japanese garden. Where's that camp? It's like right. Yeah, and then we'll just follow the road because it looks like it looks nice. But we'll do that tomorrow. There, okay. Dreamwalk camp. Hopefully it's not literal. Probably will be. And we'll wait until dawn approaches and then just see what happens, shall we? Ooh. Still says Dust Fan. Maybe it hasn't been dawn yet officially. Ah, there we go. Dawn Fang Superior. So it nourishes the blade, which will then complement Dusk Fan. Absorb health, fire damage, and does 51 damage compared to 54 of the Sword of the Crusader. And 42 of Sunchild. So the Solar Crusader is definitely faster, so I think the Solar Crusader is still better. I mean, fire damage also, you know, 15 points for 3. Damage Magicka as well, and Leaf of Cotton Strike. So I reckon the Sword is better than Dawn Fang Superior. You know, the 5 points of health isn't going to matter too much, is it? But, you know, Dawn Fang may well replace Sunchild. Oh no. We'll have a bit of breakfast. Then we'll end the video. And then we'll go back to see our glorious host. But yeah, I want to eat now. You know, for the climax of the video at the end. You know, oh, we got some Feldew. Should I? It just slipped in there. Okay, everyone. I shall see you next time. Thank you very much for watching. And until then. Toodaloo.